Well, I think it definitely lives up to the price tag. And I'm sure this won't be the last time I do something like this. If you'd like to subscribe, I also have a video on the second channel talking about my approach to how I wrote this song. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you next week.